this is only debuffing by looking at the previous state of the button, so it should be easier to have one button press that one. Now I'm going to do the same thing, but now it's going to be right.
Yeah.